Hi, I'm Tara Hitchcock. You're watching Harkins Theatres Behind the Screens. It has been more than 30 years since Ridley Scott had us squirming in our seats when Alien came out. Well, he's back with another installment. This one's called Alien Covenant. Harkins Theatres went across the pond to London to talk to the crew of the Covenant.
You've all sacrificed so much to be here and be a part of this thing we're doing.
If you were to colonize a new planet, what are your must-haves? What would have to be there for you to decide to make that move? What do you need?
Music. Wet wipes.
Vodka.
Vodka.
Perfect. Vodka. Alice said vodka first.
A samurai sword, chicken wings, and tequila. That's all you need to survive on any planet.
I'd take the tequila, the samurai sword, and this guy.
Mm-hmm. Music.
That's what Michael Fassbender said.
He totally stole my answer. Let's just say it here and now. He's just a real jerk.
He cheats. He's a cheater.
He's a cheater and a liar, and he's no good, and talentless and unattractive.
Got this alien pod. You kind of look in, there's this gelatinous thing brewing. What is it that compels people to get even closer to that?
Well, it's pure, there's something interesting in there. You don't know what it is. The last thing you're suspecting is it's gonna pop out of there and, you know, grab you by the face.
No, that's the first thing I would expect.
See, I'm with you.
The moment it did this and opened up, yeah. It's just like, no way.
I never saw an egg I didn't like. I like them hard-boiled, I like them scrambled, I like them poached. I like the Cadbury eggs. Have you ever had the delicious filling of Cadbury
egg? That's what you
egg?
Thought was going to be in there.
Well, for sure.
Cadbury egg pops out right in your mouth.
When you're watching this movie with an audience, are you looking at the audience or are you looking at the movie?
Oh, no, by then I'm looking at the audience because I've seen the movie to death. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Where is it?
Oh, that stuff. There are so many scenes where you're just like, oh, I can't do it. I can't watch. Hey, if you want to see more with the cast of Alien Covenant, just click on the extended version of My Cast Interviews.